you're the only one. I'm telling you every day, I say you're all that I want, all that I want. I could not replace. Just because I may wanna be alone or hang around with my friends doesn't mean to say, it's not to say that I am not content. But you take it too hard while I remain unfittingly stable. This is where it starts. So I'll tell you, tell you, tell you for the 100th time. I still love you, I still love to tell you, tell you, tell you like the first in line. I'm not bored and I don't want more. You summon up the picture that you're getting in the way. Just got me in the middle of a difficult place. And for the 100th time, I tell you, tell you, tell you that you're mine. Did Antony and Cleopatra ever feel this way? Did Elizabeth Taylor's suitors fail to give the lady space? Did Adolf and Ava struggle to find the common ground? Well, pardon the pun, but gravity somehow always gets me down. And then you start to whine. That's your camp, not mine. So I'll tell you, tell you, tell you for the 100th time. Tell you that you're mine, 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 mine. Just because I'm irritated every time you speak, just because the monotone of your voice gives me the creeps when I see your smile, I start to taste bile. But how could you ever construe that to mean that I do not love you? So come on, honey pie, smoochy, lovey, cuddly, darling, would I tell a lie? But I'll tell you, tell you, tell you for the 100th time. I still love you, I still love to tell you, tell you, tell you that you're first in line. I'm not bored and I don't want more. You summon up the picture that you get. Tell you that you're mine.